God damn it! Can we please just get back to playing our video game, please?
I'm afraid not, because your Comet Game Sphere is at their base.
Can you tell us where that is, please?
You mean to go right into their base? Of course. The entry code should still be in Tali's memory banks. You could sneak him in there and recover his TNA. Great plan.
Sir, Sergeant Masters of Bullen reporting, sir.
Ah, yes. Tell me, Marine, did you accomplish your primary goal?
Sir, yes, sir. All tiles have been destroyed. The smart tile is no doubt eliminated.
Ah, and you're quite sure of this?
Yes, sir. There isn't a tile left within 100 miles.
Hmm. So perhaps then you can explain to me why we just got footage of the tile returning to Dynacorp.
He must have outsmarted us.
This is amazing. I found out.
And I have a new little kitten.
You do?
She's 4 months.
Oh my god.
And all black.
That's exciting.
You're not allergic, are you?
Oh gosh, no, I have horses and I have a Chessy lab dog. Yeah, I'm an animal freak.
I just smother her with hugs and kisses and belly rubs.
What's her name?
Molly.
Okay.
Tupperware and Mosquito, scan the news. Toolshed, you run a perimeter check with Iron Maiden. Swag, people! Minceberry Crunch, could I have a quick word with you in the debriefing chamber? Okay, I'd really enjoy having you be a part of Coon and Friends, and I certainly appreciate your on-time paying of dues and fees. It's just, I'm not getting your deal. I mean, exactly what is Minceberry Crunch supposed to mean? I get that you're half man and half berry, and that you're crunchy with some mint, but to be a part of Coon and Friends, you have to have a clear and more superhero kind of identity. Mintberry Crunch, I'm just wondering if maybe you need to add something else to the Mintberry Crunch part of your costume.
Like milk?
No, not like milk. You see, I really think we're on different pages here, Mintberry Crunch. It's like you don't even...
Coon and Friends alert. Coon and Friends alert.
Hello? What's the alert, Mosquito?
There's like a big fire or something in town.
What, a fire? Coon volume up!
Thought to be at least 20 people trapped inside the apartment building, and firefighters are having no luck.
My God, this is what we've been waiting for. Coon and Friends, let's head out! Mintberry Crunch, why don't you stay here and mind the base, okay? Kim. We've got to get downtown fast, Coon Friends. Mom, you gotta drive us downtown.
Oh, it's a little late, sweetie. Why don't you boys just keep playing downstairs?
Mom, you're the Coon's faithful butler. I want to go downtown now.
Well, all right. I guess I can get some groceries anyway.
Into the Coonmobile, everyone. Let's just hope we get there in time.
All right, you little munchkins buckled up for safety?
Mom, don't talk to us like that. We're fucking superheroes.
Eric, what have we talked about with that language? One more time and I'm not taking you anywhere.
I'm sorry, Mom. Can we go, please? Unbelievable.
Annika, I don't know why somebody would do that to you. I don't know why God would let somebody do that to you. Because
you don't know if you can do this anymore. Did you wonder about that when you had the other victims in your head?
Absolutely, sure.
You know you didn't.
Okay, little Miss Wisey Pants. No, I didn't. I didn't, because they were older. You know, my partner, Charlie. Yeah, it's sad and it's tragic that he's dead and that his son, Jack, is going to grow up without a father. But at least he lived long enough to have a son. You, all you had was an American Girl doll.
That's sad.
Well, sure. Sweetie, isn't it?
The other victims? They helped you solve their cases. Detective, how can I help you?
Unless you read a Nancy Drew mystery where she solves a child rape murder, I don't think you can. Oh, here's how you can help me. I'm about to go in and interrogate a possible suspect, convicted pedophile.
What's a pedophile?
Just like that. Don't. That's what I can't have you do. When I go in there, I can't have you be asking questions and interfering with my interrogation. I gotta focus. So could you stay out here while I'm in there? That's how you could help.
It's your head, detective. Just stop thinking about me.
If you haven't noticed...